see. Searching for the witch Ciri had quarreled with, Geralt ran into an old friend, Kira Metz. The sorceress told the witcher about a masked mage. Ciri had seemed to have taken shelter in his hideout. The witcher set off to find it, with Kira in tow. Ciri had never reached the elven mage, yet the wild hunt had. The ghostly retinue was one step ahead of Geralt, or so it seemed. The witcher felt that always lost, until Kira gave him a new lead. The crones of Crookback Bog.
Well, well, another freak.
Let's go. That's it, Roach.
Another one. Roland, sir, show some mercy. We've not got nowhere to go. For us, it's Novigrad or death.
I did.
They seem desperate. Let them through. Can't see any harm in it.
Fucking hell. How many times have I got to repeat this? I've orders to turn back anyone who don't show a pass.
Through before I get angry.
Huh? That a threat? You'll not talk to me that way. Oh no! We're done! Get him!
Get the witch out of here!
Yeah.
Bugs, you would.
Want to see Rose of Ar'atra? I'm Geralt of Rivia, a witcher.
Soon as Miss Rose...
What's he doing here?
A deserter from the Sky Temple.
Men like me, whole town's going on about it. So no point playing hard to get, Sugar Puss.
It's Lady Ar'atra to you. And I'd advise you to sod off, Sugar Puss, before I report this to Papa. Who are you? Why are you here? Answer this instant or I'll summon the guards.
Sorry to sneak in, miss. I'm Geralt, a friend of the Bard Dandelion.
Geralt of Rivia? The famed Witcher of the Ballads?
What are you doing here, Vagrant? How'd you get in? I let no one in the front, my lady. I swear it on...
Not a word. I'll handle this. Hold your tongue, sir. This is Frederick Francis de Bergerac. My new swordplay instructor, correct?
But my lady's a Witcher. Said so himself back by the gates.
Captain... Do you truly believe Rose of Ar'atra would train with random clods calling themselves swordmasters? Take him to the training room.
As you say, miss.
Hope you realize what you've got yourself into.
Hope so too.
Miss Rose has got a downright beastly temper. Shows no mercy once she grips a sword. Grab a wooden one. Take care not to hurt the little beast. The ambassador, follow me.
lost your nerve? Imagining things. Didn't we just have this
the garden? Yes, yes. So what was it you said?
Came to ask about your rhetoric tutor, Dandelion.
Rhetoric tutor? Good one. That is why Papa hired him, but not at all what the bard had in mind. He mostly played his lute and sang for us.
Mean he wasn't? But you had some...
If you call him chasing after me a relationship. Even so, they're... Seems my sisters had a bit of fun at our expense. But enough, chat.
Instructor, you should certainly be one. Fancy giving me a few private lessons?
Ooh.
Sorry, gotta say no. Schedule's packed just now.
As you wish. What are you two lovebirds whispering about?
You asked about my relationship with Dandelion? Well, here's the mix-up's mastermind, Edna Va'atra. The greatest mischief maker north or south.
Hang on. So it was you in the garden?
Of course it was me. Why, did Rosa try to play you for a fool?
Don't be mad. We've done this since we were children. People have...
Can someone please explain what this is all about? Which of you met with Dandelion?
No need to get angry, Instructor. Edna sent Dandelion some love letters. She signed my name. Conceited as he is, naturally he fell for...
I was left to repel the aging bard's advent...
Rosa, I had the best of intentions, you know that. I felt you needed help taking the first step.
You blushed every time he sang a...
He'll next sing at your funeral if you don't stop it right now.
Calm down, ladies. No poets worth two sisters nipping at each other's throats.
Especially not this.
Listen, I just want to know one thing. Either of you...
Edna might have.
I said, my dear sister, I would never spend time alone with a man for whom you burn with a secret. Burn with passion? For one who ins...
Who'd Dandelion sing about? Know anything about?
I believe she's a poetess, or Trebaritz.
This woman, not a local...
I seem to remember him. Makes sense.
Gotta ask Zoltan about this. Been a pleasure, but...
Exceedingly nice to meet you. Well, can I expect any more lessons in future?
Sorry, Rosa. Afraid I can't at the moment.
Farewell, then. Oh, payment for your time.
So guys, that's it for today. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe.
Bye.